చెగనం నువ్వు నా మనసును లాలించి చల్లదనం నువ్వు బయటే బరువనిపించి పచ్చిదనం నువ్వు బయటపడాలనిపించి పిచ్చిదనం నువ్వు నా ప్రతి ఉత్తమం నువ్వు నా సైన్యం నువ్వు నా ప్రియ శత్రు
తమ సాయం వద్దండి
అమ్మంటావే బాలి
చెయ్యాలమ్మ నీలో ఏదో దాగుంది, నీ వైపే నన్నే లాగింది.
Any doubts, any questions? I'm not getting words to talk. No, not so much overwhelmed by the occasion. What I used to cause the pain to the lecturers at that time. Once you come on stage, you know, once we start coming onto the stage afterwards, we start identifying with that problem. Well, I passed out with everybody, then I joined Telco with Nagaraj.
Tell us something not from
us. Till 88. And why I remember the mother. So I identify with Divya's marriage very much. And she's from Hyderabad. She's Rekha. We have two daughters. Unfortunately, they didn't come today because tomorrow there's some examination for one of the other one wants to keep her company. I have two daughters, Divya and Ramya. What are the flying? Then, yeah, after 88, after I resigned from Telco, I came back to Hyderabad, started my own business. I got a printing press, stood in Malakpet. And, 1986, March 12th, I remember everything. maybe because it was my first. I did it to my last. And, what is?
रोज पाती कैसे बताओ किस किस तरह से पल मुझे तू सताती तेरे सपने लेकर के सोया तेरे यादों में जागा तेरे ख्यालों में उलझा रहा यूं जैसे कि माला में धागा हाँ बदल बिजली चंदन पानी जैसा
meeting you all for a long time. Feeling wonderful. So let us give the credit to TKS and Nagi.
Big hand play.
Their efforts, this could have been made today. It's really wonderful. Okay, after leaving college, I joined. I worked for some 8 years. Then after that I got 3 or 4 offers. Same, Coal India and ONGC. So somebody suggested ONGC is a good one. Go and join there. So I joined ONGC in 82. Went to Assam, stayed there for 6 years there. Then from there, came to Rajahmundry. It was a long span of 30 years in Rajahmundry. Then afterwards, the next 10 years, I was once again transferred to Assam. I was there once again for 3 more years. Then for the past 3 years, I'm in Bombay. I'm right now as a Deputy General Manager working for ONGC. And this is my wife. She's Sujata. I married her in 1987.
I think yes, correct.
Month and date.
Month, I don't ask her again. Huh? August 21st was the D-date. So I got locked with her. So continuing with that, I got two daughters, Vaishnavi and Shivani. The first one doing her first year engineering. She has taken electronic telecommunication. I couldn't bring them here. The second one is 10th standard. Both are studying at Bombay. So this is my small family. So I am from Hyderabad. I stayed in Mahendranagar. My friends know. I met some of my friends now and then. Nagi very frequently. Ravinder and Siru Srinivasan once. Many of other friends I didn't meet him much. So that's about me. And I want to ask something. My wife will talk.
Good to see you all here. And the excitement, what really, even the past 1 week was so excited to meet you all. Yeah, really, no words to say that. Personally, seeing all are so excited and you are remembering your college days and all that. It's nice to see you.
Tell few good words about
it. Ravi is a nice man. That's why I'm still staying.
That's an example. Who was my schoolmate?
Very dedicated family at work. Very nice person.
TK has said, PR engineering. We went all over different places and Nagi was there. So,
Nagi's friend,
Ravinder, he was a cousin of Kisa Kazitavi.
Prakash Bhargava,
somebody else.
Ravinder
Prasad. He was a wonderful singer. He sang a very wonderful song.
Ravinder Prasad. जहाँ गम भी ना हो, आंसू भी ना हो, बस प्यार ही प्यार भले। एक ऐसे गगन पे तले, आंचल की तुझे मैं लेके चलूं। एक ऐसे गगन पे तले, जहाँ गम भी ना हो, आंसू भी ना हो, बस प्यार ही प्यार भले एक ऐसे गगन पे तले
One more stanza.
सूरज की पहली किरण से आशा का सवेरा जागे सूरज की पहली किरण से आशा